Universe Journey, levels 231 through 225. Here we go. Depending. Yesterday we actually got through all 5 levels that they gave me, which was actually kind of... I think that was luck. Luck in the good way, at least. Logic. What's the point of the ducks? What the hell was that? That was like nothing compared to what it could have done if it actually did something. Of course, the only two pigs that don't die are the. Are you serious right now? Really? Really? This is how we're starting this off? Really? Come on. I got the level beat, here we go, let's move on. Honestly, I think that doing... Honestly, I don't think that was really worth it of a level. I don't know why it froze the first time. I really do not like Red's ability, super ability, when it freezes the game like that. That's kind of dumb. Level 7 after I get a new spell, or a spell. Let's hope that I actually get to be able to get the spell. Where's the logic in this? There's no way that's not happening. That's someone else. There's no logical way, dude. If that was Maddie talking, I would know. But I don't know, so where is the logic, dude? Seriously. I took 3 birds. I don't know if that's a good sign or not. I don't really care about the bird numbers anymore. Whatever number of birds it takes, I'm just gonna do it. Just gonna do it. Look at that, TNT. That's probably my favorite item that comes out of these blocks. Oh wow. Oh wow, that fell off too. That's pretty good. Like, I hope that you're not right. This may be the one time I hope that she's not right. I don't think that's true. I don't. Where's the logic? There's no logic. There's literally no logic in this. I almost want to tell Andrew now all of a sudden because I feel like this is just... Yeah, but I don't want to speak any lies, though. Like I said, until I really know for sure, I'm not going to just tell anyone until then. I hope she's talking to someone else. I'm not even that bad. Or at least in my terms, I'm not that bad. I don't know where Maddie got that from, but to me, that's just kind of hurtful. Come on, really? Logically speaking. Thank God, okay. Red, please do not freeze the game this time. Please don't. Thank you. What am I gonna do about this? Well, now I'm just annoyed because I don't know what I'm supposed to do about this. There's just no logical way of me actually being able to know this information until at some point in my life I actually get it answered. Until that day, I don't even know what I'm supposed to do anymore right now. I'm just kind of upset because I don't know what I'm doing. Come on, are you serious? This is ridiculous. Surreal, this is just becoming a problem now all of a sudden for no damn reason, and he just walked off that dude to the path. Oh my god, what the hell? Like, why this many birds? That's just retarded. God, man, this isn't worth it. I can already tell this ain't gonna be worth it. What the heck? That was weird how I like that. What am I supposed to do about everything in my life? I really don't like the bubblegum. I hate the bubblegum pit so much. Not just them, it's mostly the dodo pit I hate to death too. When they're actually becoming an issue. Not like this level where they're just not even here and I don't have to deal with it. Fine. Oh, big level. Thank you. Alright, one more level to go. Let's see if we can get this done, please. I just want to get this done. I really do not want to do this right now. Especially not after what I've heard. Yeah, I can't afford anything else, which is fine. 235, here we go. So hopefully this ain't too hard. Let's hope that it's not. Well, that could have been way better than it was. Come on. Nice. First try too, in fact. That's actually really nice. Okay, see you guys next time for more. Bye.